Wooten's Airboat Rides and Swamp Buggy Rides. So we paid for two swamp buggy tours and for two airboat rides. It came out to be $101.
60 eggs in a nest, but out of all those eggs, only 10 or 15% of them make it to full-grown adults.
That's it?
Yep. There's a lot of wading birds that like to eat them. I've seen otters and raccoons raid the nest, too, before they're even hatched out. You have to understand, being 6 inches long out here, your bottom will chain. Everything eats you. I've seen bass eat them. What determines the sex of the alligator is the temperature of the egg. Anything above 96 degrees will be a male. And below will be a female. There's his head right there, guys. Get a good shot of him. Where's everybody from?
Orlando.
Fort Myers.
England. France.
Germany.
Tell how long he is by looking at him like that. You measure a distance from the back of his eye to the tip of his nose, and you put it in feet.
Inches into feet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You guys ever been on an airboat before? Is this your first time?
Yeah, it's my first time.
Thank you.
largest panther population in Florida. There's black bears over there, white-tailed deer, wild pigs, coyotes, bobcats, raccoons, possums. Lots and lots of different types of mammals because they can drink the water. It's all fresh over there. Yeah, it's where the fresh water starts. I mean, you're getting so far inland into towards the center that the salinity of the water is dropping, that fresh water vegetation starts to grow, like cypress trees and stuff. Cypress trees would die in any kind of salt. That's where our swamp buggy rides go through.
Well, that was fun.
That was cool.
Yeah. Go grab some water out of the RV and go across the street for the swamp buggy ride.